Okay, so the question asks to draw a graph of weak acid versus strong base. Explain the following from the graph.